We have another painter with us today, and this one is a little bit unusual, and I think you're going to find this one interesting as well. It's nice to see a blend of old world as well as new world coming in together, isn't it? So why don't you stare into the camera and tell us who you are.
Hi, I'm Hillary Rodham Clinton, and this is my painting.
Just to stop it, Hillary?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. You've had such a grueling year.
I have, yeah.
It's been awful for you. I'm surprised you can stand, but you've got, you know, your pantsuit looks terrific. It's not a problem.
Thank you. I finally got it fitted.
Yes, I can imagine. Would you like to describe what you've been doing? Let's have a look at your only piece of technology that you claim you only had over the years and you didn't throw and destroy and throw across the room. It's wonderful. You kept this one away from Bill.
Yeah.
Is that right?
This actually isn't a depiction of my own cell phone, which is secure. This is a depiction of my previous running mate's cell phone. I just thought I would enter into the field of painting as my political colleague did, George W. Bush, and this is a bit of a crude representation of of the real world, but as Donald Trump's presidency is a little bit crude, so I thought it would fit. So this is just a depiction of what I feel like his cell phone would be, which is, first of all,
we've got stuff on it too, don't we?
Sure, yeah.
Why don't you read some of these off and explain what you've got here?
So I would just thought I would delve into what his search history would be, which would be Russian for dummies, how to pass a bill, and a wholesale spray tan. The second, I thought that he would need a particular cell phone that would be enabled for his teeny tiny hands. So this is my representation of that.
This is the best satire that I've seen in quite some time. That's wonderful. And do you think he carries this around with him at all times, or does he have an aide do that for him?
Oh no, I'm pretty sure that that level of stupidity can only come from this certain type.
I see. Okay.
Yeah, so.
Wonderful. Now what you've got him actually holding it, don't you?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
You know what I find interesting about this painting? The hands match the hair.
Yeah.
I have never seen.
So does the rest of the body, yeah.
And you know why that happens? It's because when he's putting the stuff in his hair, it probably stayed, the residue stays on his hands. I bet, and you knew that, didn't you?
Yeah, I had a feeling.
You had a feeling, I'm sure you did. Well, that's wonderful. Now, I like the theme of this because you've taken high-tech technology, you've applied it individuals that we all love and respect.
Right, yeah, I'm trying to, respect is a loosely held term these days, but I tried to kind of appeal to the younger audience, as I always do, for votes, but just a younger audience, a younger feel, new technology, Hillary, Kanye, 2020. That's my feel for my next campaign.
That's
young,
terrific.
Youthful.
Now, are you going to continue doing these types of political expressions and sharing them with the world, or is this the first time you've ever done anything like this?
This is my first time, but I would like to see if this one goes up for auction and see if that can go towards funding my next campaign, because I need that funding. So.
Well, it's kind of tough having all that money hidden away in the World Bank somewhere in Brussels and in, you know, in Cayman Islands. I understand you have some money down there as well.
Yeah, I found that the new cutting edge way to hide my money is within art. So I thought I'd do that.
Absolutely, you're right about that. You can do some very interesting things. Well, thank you so much for sharing this with us. I know that this is gonna be an interesting piece. You have to sign it, Hillary, because everyone's going to, when you sign your own name, it puts value on it. And we know that we're gonna get more money if you do. For example, if you just do a 20-minute speech, I'm sure you could get $250,000.
Sure.
So it's wonderful. So why don't you smile into the camera this morning and tell everybody what your intentions are with this particular painting, and if you have any closing words of wisdom.
I would just like to say that this painting, I think, encapsulates what I try to strive for within my own political campaign, which is to move towards a younger audience that is keen to vote. Again, Hillary Kanye 2020.
Mm-hmm.
Just keep an eye out for my next paintings.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for being with us today.
Thanks.
Bye. That was good. Thank you. No, okay. It's fine. Yeah, we've got all the little buttons here and everything else. We don't have any fingernails on his thumb, but that's okay. But it's not meant to be there anyway. That's really good. I enjoyed that. Okay. It was fun.
Good. Now, do you want to pretend, did you actually point at it when you?
I think I did something like this.
Okay. Yeah. So just maybe read down them again.
Yeah, read down the script.
Oh, do you want me to say it out loud?
Probably. Okay. It'll be easier for you to.
Okay. This, I believe, would be his most recent search would be, is John Spicer actually a woman? Is he actually Melissa McCarthy? And then Russian for Dummies, because he has to be able to communicate.
He has to communicate.
In order to leak all that
stuff. Yeah, he has to talk to Vlad, you know.
Yeah, exactly. How to pass a bill, because, I mean, just basic government seems to elude him. And then wholesale tan, which I think is how he survives, so.
Wonderful.
Yeah.